When I was 12, I got baptized, but I've been running from heaven since. Half the time, I wonder, does it even exist? I constantly cross the line between pleasure and sin. I try, but sometimes it seems that I just can't repent. I wonder if my grandma's looking down on me with a frown or a grin. Or maybe she's just dirt in the ground and that's how it ends. I was so strong in my beliefs as a kid, now it feels wrong though to believe in this. It's been so long since Jesus made me see he exists. Why can't he just send one sign, one time, please just one line? That's all I need and then I'm confined in reform. Please just bend the rules this one time. I need more, I need to know that you are out there listening. I need to know that there was something else. I need to know that there was more than glistening. I need to know that I'm not by myself. That's what the world wants to hear me say, but I know that I'm saved by eternal grace. And the day that I get to the pearly gates, my grandma gonna meet me and say my name. The world's gotten so backwards, everybody roots for you to fail, and God's the last thing that matters. No wonder it's a living hell. Bang on this operating table, it's impossible to save me, and I'm probably fading into the dark. Hated for the thoughts that I'm saying, I know my coffin is waiting and my haters are praying I don't see tomorrow, cause they know if I don't make it then I'm not in their way, and their journey to the top would be easier to make. But secretly they want to peep into the operating procedure just to see it is still a piece of my brain, and they can take it but wouldn't know what to do with it. They're not creative enough to make the music I did with the same beat, same bars, same rhymes, same flows. I would kill mine, but they fucking ruin the shit, and they're too stubborn to admit that I'm influencing them. Too busy judging me while I'm making some moves in this bitch, because I'm careful at who I choose to include in this crypt. I'd rather be judged by 12 than be carried by 6. So many haters are waiting in the emergency room. They want to see their doctor come out and say I'm not pulling through. War pulling through, and the ER is crowded. There's so much noise, but there's no damn talent. I laid out brain dead on a steel table. The top of my head's cut off, that's no fable. My toe tag is got no name label. My cold raps were just so dang hateful. I think it's kinda funny, all these motherfuckers are waiting on me to die. But even if I die, I'm always living in your mind. My name is Crypt, bitch, I've been dead this whole time. On the inside, when I write on my rhymes, bitch, it feels like I can almost fly. But then I realize, no one likes any time that I spit. But fuck it, I keep it real, cause it feels right when I write down all of my rhymes. No matter what I do, somebody will cry. You're too offensive, you're non-inclusive, but it's none of your business how I write my music. Stop trying to change me to fit your vision. I won't do it, I will just refuse it. If you don't like it, then don't fucking listen. There's plenty other people out there to do this. No matter what I do, I should've zigged when I zagged. Everybody tells me I should try something different, but when I do, they tell me that they miss how I rap. It's a catch-22, so tell me what's the difference. If I do what you want, then I won't like it. If I do what I want, then you